Good. good. Blood sugar was up. Blood sugar.
Oh. Yeah.
I am.
Thank you. What? Thank you. big one. I did. I got everything.
Yeah.
She only had 2 eggs and sausage and toast.
Hello.
Oh, he is man.
Yeah. stop.
I
Thank you. God, I'm gonna have to stay out. I don't have 50 cents. Oh, great. Thank you. No, it's Anna. Oh. It's Anna.
I haven't turned around yet, so I just came out. just kind of got out there and went, oh, God, there's a lot of people out here. You could see the look. And she goes, oh, don't do that. Blocking you at all? Because I can scoot down if I need to. I might fall asleep, but just wake me up.
Way to go, man.
Don't bother.
Scoot down, I'll be like, so asleep.
Yeah. It is good.
Not much.
I can't touch dogs anyway.
I like that. I like that. And she'll find you when I have my
next
letter.
Yeah.
That's how
we're
doing.
Showing
everybody
the marketing.
I know, it's been great. I may borrow your catalog later this month.
Thank you.
have to invite each other. We should do that this time. We just have to, you know, over coming up.
Yeah,
go over and over. There's just a lot of dogs in there.
He is.
He's a long way out of Holy.
Well, as you could see in Denver when I tried to see.
He is a lot of dogs. He's so tiny. He's kind of got the message. He has the message with him.
I love you, Mama.
Yes. Will you sure watch me walk away
from you? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. 10, 6, 9 puppies. So I think she'll be sure to do that. So, her at 3 running and that dog had a
I told her I'd get the top of this. I thought this is the elimination.
lot of stuff that's around us. Garden of the Gods, yeah, and the road washed out in the flood a couple years ago, but I don't know that it's bad or not.
Pike Peak is a good drive.
Well, Rocky Mountain National Park, and it was past that, and that's phenomenal.
What I would, a dream would be, go on a 2-day trail ride. The Rockies, like that Colorado Springs, you know, in the foothills.
I can go home now. Oh my God. She won. I said the Asheville.
Well, that's the thing. And then if you do,
her little name, she was 6 months old.
Like, you know, they sit there and you don't get it.
Thank you.
over, so I thought, give me some pounded chair, let me get her with that.
That's kind of what I'm talking about. Like you see. Just a little farther.
Oh, isn't that cool? I didn't even know. It's not even my chair. But it was sure nice of them to get this one.
Well, guess what? That's still out.
Oh, is it?
Well, yeah. I think that's fine.
Okay, so I'm
some point, I'm not going to be able to step into a tub.
I'm not the key. And I've had one for, gosh, I've had one for 30 years in the garage.
And see, I like your pin yesterday. I didn't even know what that was. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I ordered them on that thing.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
They said I didn't order a catalog.
I thought I paid for a catalog. No.
You look cool.
I am that.
Yeah.
And that I know it's the hotel, so I know that.
Oh my God, that is.
I don't know. I got so lucky.
How are you doing?
Good.
You need anything?
No, I'm great. How are you?
Thank you.
Just sitting over there in the corner. If I drop off, I'm still hoping.
The shade?
There's five pieces. Shade seats over there if you guys want to move. It's a good angle. This is where I want to take pictures of them. After that, I mean, but I'm like, this is prime. Yeah, you can sit right here.
I came out like at midnight last night. Look here. And Diane's back at the van with the van. And she's moving and rotating and walking around. Juggling them. And
I can give her four more. Yeah. Actually, no, three. She was having to move from the bed since she's back here.
I told Tom last night about talking to Leonard.
Leonard, make sure that you're holding him.
I am.
Leonard, are you holding him upside down?
Yes.
Yes, I am.
I told my husband, I said, you can't let my puppy go. And then I'm like, you gotta put him upside down. So she's like, yeah, Leonard's over there doing
this. Going away to the puppies.
He's on the phone reading the text going upside down.
Okay.
Hold them on their back. Got it.
When you're doing weightlifting, just use the puppies. And he's like, yeah, hold them. I'm like, okay.
My wife has lost it.
He's gonna die.
Really? I mean, it's so true. It's so true. I love this. All I can do is trust him. He says, yeah.
Oh, y'all. Peek in on the puppy cam.
Oh, yeah. Except it doesn't go in the puppy room.
So. Oh, it doesn't.
So they
my room.
A lot of out time. She really is enjoying it.
Yeah, she's that's cool. My room.
Yes, your room. Yeah. And then I'll start feeding her when we get back. I have such puppy fever. I'm going to come to your house.
Oh, and it killed me. I lost the first one.
Oh, my God.
Nothing was wrong with her. I think Avery's just really narrow.
She wasn't out in the sack, but maybe, you know, the canal 45 minutes. It wasn't too long.
And she was still pink.
Oh,
my God. It killed me. Big old white blaze on her chest.
Oh, my.
But the other three are good. They're
probably
big
that
puppies.
Came from Peyton,
which I love. I love that.
Like,
that was Peyton.
I love that. They just bred Tilly.
Two
Sherman.
Really?
We just did the
fresh chill?
No, we did frozen last week. We did a surgical.
Okay.
Hope it, fingers crossed.
But she only comes in season every 2 years.
Really?
No,
she's full. And they, this is the second time she's been here.
That was gutsy to do for
her. Okay, what else? Now I'm going to go.
I know. And it's such a
help.
So hard.
And we bred her on day.
She was ever Indy was 31, okay?
And 30 and 31.
Thank God I haven't anybody else back.
Hey, Mark.
Okay. Her temperament is so funny. She's in her own little world. Much more so than other, you know, than, I mean, all setters are in their own little world. But she's like just, yeah, she's just.
I think she looked above the bed to pee and that's fine. I actually fed her on the bed last night because I was just like,
okay. She's enjoying having the bed. That's funny.
She was like, well, I didn't even bring a treat for her, so she's like, she's at home, you know, when we leave, she gets lost in the crate. She's like,
yeah. Mom's here, isn't she?
Oh, she had to go back to work today.
That's brutal.
Yeah.
By the state testing.
So she's coming back, though.
She'll be back Friday.
She was like,
not at all. She's
well, I'll take pictures.
I haven't shown him since July. So it could be anything. Then.
Well, how old, what class is he in?
He's in Red Bike, but he's not even two.
Thank you.
getting cold.
Yeah, but you have no body.
I'm like,
yeah, I could own this.
You know what
well,
I mean?
No, don't. Just keep it.
And she's never done so, it. Been to, like, anything like that. She's like a...
So she's PJ to who?
PJ to Randy. Later, out of Rockland, Julian's Red.
Oh, okay.
Red to a three.
No, that was a
dog.
Oh, sorry. PJ and
you know? No, she's doing the same thing with Sunny, because Sunny is in the backyard.
And Magic was, we saw you in Fort Worth. Mm-hmm. Magic was there.
Okay.
Who's Vanessa's brother.
Gotcha.
Who, Melissa said.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that when you get a new band, have them put on a transmission tool.
Yeah.
It's an additional little fan to circulate the
Well, this band also, it was my client's first.
It should only cost $100 or so to get it put on and get them on eBay. But,
I wonder if I should put one on.
Yeah. Yes, yes. Any band that has those.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
That was painful. Oh my God. someone to quit, and I was like,
it was different.
Yeah.
So how'd you get him back then?
I didn't want him to fly by himself, Target, so I flew back to Denver.
To get him and picked him up.
Okay. And Clint's like, you were such a pet owner. I was like, if the plane goes down, I'm going down with my dog.
You're such a pet owner. You look at him and say, you're such a handler.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I got sent a video of him showing him, and he's like kissing him. I'm like, yeah, whatever. He was like, the best thing in the world.
But all his dogs love him.
They do.
It's like watching Carlos with the dachshund. Yeah. There isn't a dachshund that doesn't fall in love with him.
And they all act like brilliant about a new dachshund.
Really? Come on.
He never
talks. He's down there working with them.
Yeah, I found this local salon.
Thank you.
exactly who she was talking to.
Video.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Just please. Okay.
Thank you. Now you got me. Oh, here she comes. Here comes.
Thank you. either getting married or...
So, yeah. So, we're through 12 weeks of marriage counseling.
That's right. So, you know. No, he felt like he should be able to... And he's still around. I've kicked him out 5 times. And he just won't go away. So. Isn't it though? And I'm too old to date, so I figure, what the hell? You know? Every once in a while he does work around the house, so I'm good.
Easy stroke. Thank you.
All right. You got a date.